building after building, room after room. We didn't have time to see them all, but we did as much as we could in the time that we had. These buildings were used as accommodation, and in some of these, they hold an underground secret. Let's take a look, folks.
That was the one with the bars and the kitchens that we first went in.
Yeah, it's quite a big building, that one.
Yeah, but I think that was the lower ranks.
They're nice buildings, aren't they, really?
The 1930s, and yeah. I bet they cost a lot of money. Relatively speaking, they were an expensive building to put up. Tennis court.
Oh, wow.
I haven't seen what I think.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Tennis courts, folks, totally abandoned.
This way, because this is the other area, Chelsea.
The other one, right?
Yeah.
So you've got trees in front of this one. So I'll take that, pop it on top of this. Right, cheers.
Where's the other one you busted?
Yeah. Snap that. You see the ring on that? Snapped, yeah, so yeah. It won't tighten. Oh wow, this is a better one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, air raid shelters. That first.
This is what I was wondering. I reckon this is, if it's higher ranking, get a better air raid shelter.
Yeah.
So that other one we was in, it was, the trees were basically breaking it up.
Yeah.
It was a different design as well, wasn't it? Because look at the brickwork at the sides.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, doesn't it? Yeah.
And you've got your ventilation.
Oh, that's right. I was going to say they're labelled, but it's not perfect. Unless it was smoking or non-smoking, like Adi originally said. Well.
Possible, isn't it?
Yeah, it is possible. Let's get a picture of that.
Well out?
Yeah.
Sure.
Have you noticed there's lots of fruit on the floor? Have you?
Top of the air raid shelter. The vents. That's amazing.
From
a common height.
Yeah, I mean, some of these streets must
have been.
See,
we didn't get this far. No, we didn't. See, look at all this signage. Well, if we got there, we'll go into this one. Then you've seen what these ones are.
Wow. That's amazing.
These are bizarre, though. Well, yeah, Ian, we'll go in this one, shall we?
Yeah, yeah, can do, yeah.
You haven't seen this tape?
No. It's got the plaque above the door.
These are like sort of more solid blocks, aren't they? Like NCOs.
Wow. Got the fire hose hanging out.
Having said that, you can't
have the window. Oh, yeah, well, have a
t-shirt.
That is amazing, isn't it?
Hmm?
Amazing.
It's over there, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's all boxed in, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
First thing you notice, look, the nice old tiles that they've improved on by painting them.
Again.
There you go.
It's still. That's an old classic.
It's a speed bump on the floor. Oh, look, that's got a big ball in there, isn't it? I'm on the light fittings.
Ball.
Big ball.
Oh, it is one. Yeah, that one.
So you reckon that thing's inside that?
I do.
Jam jar.
We looked at it last night in the pictures, or night before, and it is.
There's jam jar inside that light bulb here.
As you can see, these rooms sense a little bit identical. And they've all got like a mirror at the sink.
Yeah. So the mirrors and the sinks are these. Should we go back? What's back? So this arch door right there, that's cool.
Toilets, shower.
Little floor, compact little floor, that's cool. Oh wow, this is what I want. That's all, that's proper old deco, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's even a bar of soap all left there.
Is there? Oh, blimey. That's certainly not a golden gem.
Waterproof light.
What's through here?
There's a dark bomb.
Snapping them. So that's basically going to be accommodation rooms again.
That's fantastic.
So we'll just go straight out.
Well, upstairs you might have to get a better view of them looking out the window.
Yeah.
Green
toilet. Oh wow, look at this.
Oh wow. Was a room downstairs with one of them in?
Yeah. It's got all the straight pulling it out, haven't they?
Yeah. Buggers. That's the toilets again.
Done in? Toilets got the original doors on the cubicles.
Let's have a look.
I didn't think that we saw that downstairs.
Oh yeah. That window, wow. It's got the shower curtain. That's creepy. Right, should we head out?
Yeah.
Time's the old light's burning, isn't it?
You'd be like a bit.
Yeah, it's all the same corridors going on. That's amazing. NCOs.
It's been added here, hasn't it?
It's that piracy, I think.
Wow.
Well, just jump.
Yeah. Nah, I bet there was a ladder there, because we like that bit of concrete up there. I wonder if you say it, but you wouldn't have a ladder there,
didn't you? Yeah.
Look at the window. It's got the concrete there, so we have it. The brickwork's slightly different.
Fenton maybe are. Later.
Yeah.
Did you take a picture of that, Chris? That sign thing?
It's the same as that. Yeah. They seem to vary, don't they? No, I didn't. I couldn't be bothered.
That's a golden gem.
No entry.
Let's enter.
So it was a one-way system around the place.
So what were we reckoning? This is later? Or is this the same sort of...
They're all the same age.
But this was supposed to be used later because of the newer windows.
Yeah, they're sort of 1970s after when they went on to like aluminium.
Wow, that carpet's lovely.
It's got one end.
There's empty rooms.
What? Here.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, Art Deco.
Wow.
There you go.
Down the
stairs.
Oh wow, basement.
Area of children.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Hello? Lord Jesus. This is a golden gem. Look at the glass door.
Wow.
Wow.
Contaminated waste.
Where have you brought us, Sadie?
Yeah. Is this air raid shed or
something? Yeah.
Look at the benches and stuff.
Well, the Marlin toilets.
Alright. That doesn't look very old, does it?
That does it now. And down there is the emergency escape.
Alright.
And that light board called out there.
Wow. Well, that's a tight exit. Little glass door there. Probably one here. Glass door. There's one on the floor, on the fingerboard over there.
Did you reckon this was built at the same time? Do you reckon this was done in later?
Yeah, I think this would have been built just about of it.
Yeah.
The expansion program, I think, they would have
to be the cost for shelf space. Yeah, I like this.
The armhole is full, and the other one we've sort of looked down into is flooded.
Right. They're reinforcing the centre.
Benches are full, aren't
they? They are.
But it's in such good condition.
It is, yeah.
Yeah.
Really good condition.
It's surprising it's not flooded because the walls won't get.
Yeah. I mean, that happens.
Oh, right. What if it's dry at the bottom?
Maybe it is.
This sort of reminds me of the ones in Germany, that building.
Look.
What's that?
Hang on, we need something to wash it.
Free exit checklist.
Is your MBC kit fitted correctly? This is for training.
Yeah.
Hmm. So those toilet things might be for sort of disposing of sort of
just
train.
Yeah, so yeah, exactly. That's what I'm just thinking.
Right, there's a fake alert in the book too.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's what was taped on that duct tape at the door. Maybe,
if
they weren't using it to
watch
the building, maybe they still use this training.
Yeah. You know?
Did you hear something
a minute ago? What? Like
banging? No, it sounded
like ringing.
Well, I don't think it's the phone ringing.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, sorry. It's also got police
tape,
of course.
Yeah,
wow. Toilets.
Yeah.
Massive toilets, actually. That's one of them hooks.
Yeah. And it's a being replaced,
aren't they? Yeah. I love the colour of the doors. Oh. The yellow. You see the windows there?
Yeah.
That's not the same paint. St Martin's battery.
What's that look?
Like a yellowy green.
That's the stuff that comes off, that's the original. Where the paint comes off when he hangs. Oh, radiator.
Ah, first one.
Yeah,
we
need a radiator
on
that thing.
Yeah, that's a heavy one.
There was loads of them kicking about in that first building one day.
Like
that, but
it's
a little bit bigger.
All gone?
Mm-hmm.
There's the same behind that. Like a door up against it in the other room. Yeah. I think there is.
Wow, when I was a kid, we had that laptop. Belfast Simpsons.
The problem with the accommodation blocks is they are all sort of a bit disturbing.
Right.
No, that's a naughty cupboard.
Doesn't say anything exciting.
Oh, what's
I love the railings, the balcony in it. Oh! Oh! Oh, there. You see the radiators have been stolen, they've all been ripped out.
Yeah. It's knackered anyway, so wouldn't it?
Government property.
Government property.
Tracing paper toilet roll.
Can't even see it, wait there.
But it's on the drawer.
Challenging memories from school.
Yeah, that was challenging.
Yeah, it's coming in about steel. Oh, yeah. Really? I'm assuming it comes up a little from the roof.
Probably. There's a bit of accommodation.
Like dorms?
They're all very concerned here.
It's obviously always had a bit of a leaking problem, isn't it? Oh, look at the other door up there.
Oh, yeah.
They're very subtle to walk on.
Black Mirror.
The camera makes it look solid.
Oh yeah, they have been checking the ledger.
Yeah.
Look up on the bloody roof there. The valley's empty.
Oh, I love how they stack the tiles up.
Yeah. That can be good in the wind.
God's tiles.
Yeah, this is, that's recent. I don't know how long that lasted.
Oh, nice.
Hospital, open ward, and whatever that other room is. The showers and the stage.
Uh-huh. Right.
Well, you did that film.
Yeah.
Right, let's go then, folks.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, is it just one staircase?
No, I think we're at the other side. So we're showing the first came in, the stairs were on the other side as well.
Yeah, this, I think there's two in each building.
Oh, look at that. As you said before, they've written all a piece of stuff stuck at the fire push, so they know where they want to put the fire alarm button.
Mad.
They write the walls.
Yeah.
They write the sticky label instead.
What's that?
What? Oh, yeah, Future Pilot, it says.
Oh, wow, yeah. Do you want a badge like that? I want a sticker.
Exploding pigeons.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
Cursor. Oh, look. That's what that mirror looked like at the top. Look, that one's fully...
Look at that. Wedged a bit of kitchen towel in so they could poke the plaster down the back of the sink without it all falling out.
Man.
That's proper art deco, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
It's mad, isn't it, how the sink smashed and that's alive. I'll be honest, it does look proper bodged over the years, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, that was made in Leeds. Removed before fitting.
Well, we found some newspapers stuffed into the wall, didn't we, like insulation from
88.
Oh, wow, that's good.
Yeah.
So this was used up to the end then? If it was fitted in 88, and it was supposed to be the early 90s.
Yeah. Certainly see the cheap 1988 stuff. So.
But then that is, but the mirror's probably original.
Hmm. Yeah.
It's got that 1930s look to it.
Doesn't it?
Purple, red.
Yeah.
What was it, flannel?